Thanks for logging on to WDSU.com, everyone. I'm sports anchor Fletcher Mackle. More big Saints news this week, as if we already haven't had enough big sports news. Saints center Olin Kreutz has decided to leave the team. Olin Kreutz came over from the Chicago Bears during training camp. He's a 14-year NFL veteran. He was touted as a big replacement to center Jonathan Goodwin. Really, though, Olin Kreutz got hurt 3 weeks ago, and backup Brian De La Puente had played better than Olin Kreutz. Many of the experts that we've talked to say that De La Puente was a better player than Olin Kreutz. De La Puente, a young player out of Cal, 26 years old, made the Saints as a backup, one of those guys that kind of comes out of nowhere, works hard, and makes the team. Olin Kreutz was a good player, but the team had not performed as well. No word if that's why he's left the team. His agent says he just doesn't have the same passion for football, and he wants to spend more time with his family. But again, Saints center Olin Kreutz doesn't officially retire, but he has left the team, so obviously Brian De La Puente will be the Saints' starting center. More in this developing story coming up in later newscasts today at 4, 5, 6, and 10. Again, thanks for logging on to our Facebook page and WDSU.com.